Panthers trying for the 2-0 start. They roll again with Sergei Bobrovsky, Ilya Sorokin, fellow countryman, the Russian. And goal tonight for the Islanders. Semyon Varlamov is still out with an injury. Tulak looking for a shooting lane. Wahlstrom blocked away by Forsling. Amazing cue. Closing in on 1,000 wins. Here's Pageau moving in, putting it out in front. Bobrovsky makes the save. He got that pad down. And then the net was dislodged. The Islanders again, Randy, coming hard to the net.
Pageau brings the puck to the net, tries to slide it across. That's good protection right there by Mackenzie Weegar, not allowing Josh Bailey to get in there. Look at that. Takes his body and his stick away. And then there's the net goes off its moorings. One of these nights, Goldie. Just one of these nights.
I've been hearing that for 20 years. But the one time, it will be nice. So Clutterbuck hit the post. The Islanders with the early territorial advantage. Put it in behind. Huberdeau, solid hit on Barzal. Huberdeau, strong effort to get it free. Gudas will move and shoot. Save, rebound, Bennett scores! Sam Bennett makes it 1-0, Florida.
Watcho will be kicked back to the point. Huberdeau, Forsling puts it over to Gudas, plays it off the wall and just fires it on goal. That's all you need. Those defensemen have no idea. Look at, they got their back to the play and a favorable bounce for Sam Bennett.
Panthers and Barkov agreeing to that 8-year contract extension, which will kick in next season. Point shot here, hits the post and it stays out of the net. Oh, and Bobrovsky went down, wasn't sure where it was. He's now lost his stick, the puck free behind the net.
The shot and Bobrovsky after.
Panthers try to keep the territorial momentum going. Huberdeau, great pass, cross ice to Bennett, walking in. Sam Bennett circling the net, the wraparound, he scores! A gorgeous goal by Sam Bennett, his second of the game. 2-0 Panthers.
Look at the quick puck movement. Huberdeau just lays it into that open ice, and there's the movement. Wait, patience, patience, and then wraparound.
Taken back by Green. Pageau puts the brakes on. Tulak with a big blast and he scores. Bobrovsky was out of the net. I think Anders Lee got contact with him.
Well, you can tell that it wasn't Gudas pushing.
Oh, I think they got to challenge that, don't they, Randy?
Yeah, there was no way that Gudas, look at, he's on the wrong side of Lee. And there's the contact. Bobrovsky had no chance at all to stop that puck. Well, the officials are taking.
After coach's challenge, it's determined the New York Islander player caused contact and interfered with the goalie. Therefore, the call of the ice is overturned. We have no goal.
Dobson was able to put it behind again. Bavillier. Knocked away by Lundell, cleaned up by Dobson, and Barzal's shot is stopped by Bobrovsky, who came over to make the save.
When to pinch, when to go after the puck and the puck carrier, or when to pull back. There was a seam right there. Barzal, that's where he wants to fire the puck. Look at the flex on that stick. And Bobrovsky was...
He can fire that puck. Panthers couldn't get it out. Bailey holds. Out in front, it's Wahlstrom teeing it up. Bobrovsky perfectly positioned, and he'll hang on.
Sergei Bobrovsky has been sensational again. Look at how he tracks that puck down, square to the shooter, and almost a copy of the last one. Look at that. There's nothing to shoot at.
Spreading those legs out, those flippers, and you have to hope that it doesn't go above the pad, and in this case, it did not.
Minute 10 to go here in the second period, and a quick try by Nelson was flubbed, and this is flagged down by Anthony Duclair, and he scores! What a play by Anthony Duclair to settle that puck down and make a spectacular move on the breakaway.
And then he just makes a great play. Watch, Ryan Pollock's going to try and get it through. Nelson fanned on it, and Anthony Duclair knocks it down with a stick and makes a tremendous move on the backhand. You know, if you're going to take a penalty, put a hook on him, you better do a good job. But that's a great play. They needed to get up to the blue line quicker, Brendan. They just sort of went half speed. If they had got up closer to the blue line, then Duclair wouldn't have been able to generate as much speed.
Weegar hit the post with a slap shot.
Versus Sorokin to make a good save. But again, look at the Islanders, what they're doing right there. They're glass all the way around in the defense or the offensive zones at both ends of the rink.
So this is the fourth power play of the game for the Islanders. They got six shots on their last one, and they score! It came right out for Oliver Wahlstrom. It took 10 seconds, and the Islanders are on the board.
Conflict in that zone. See Parisi's there being strong, and then Bob never gets set. He just never gets down, and then Wahlstrom's able to get his head up. There's Nelson in there. Parise's in there, and the puck pops loose. And then just that quick release by Wahlstrom.
Each other went down. Here come the Panthers, 3-on-2. Sam Bennett takes a shot. He scores! And that's a hat trick! Sam Bennett buries three! And the Panthers have a 4-1 lead.
Here comes the hats. Here comes the rats. Second career hat trick for Sam Bennett. And what a shot. Here's how the play started. The crash, and now it's an odd man rush. Bennett takes it right up the middle. Look at how far the Islanders defense have to back in, and then just rips it over the glove hand of Sorokin. And there's your hat trick goal right there.
It really is amazing, Randy. He has now played 12 regular season games for the Panthers. Sam Bennett has 18 points in those games. His only other hat trick was against the Panthers 5 years ago up in Calgary. Now Verhaeghe up ahead for Barkov, pulls it in. Barkov to the net, he flips it on goal and scores! That is gorgeous from Barkov! And it's a 5-1 Panther lead.
But what a pass by Verhaeghe. He just rifled it to Barkov, had a step on Chara. And you see the end result. Look at how Barkov protects that puck and then throws it back the other way. Sorokin was going from his left to his right, and once you commit, there's no way you can't cover the far side of the net.
Bennett for Huberdeau. Spins it up high. Weegar with a blast. Stopped. Reinhardt put it in front. Islanders clear the slot. Panthers just toying with him right now late in the third. A comeback win on opening night, a dominating win against one of the best teams tonight, behind 28 saves from Sergei Bobrovsky. The Panthers close it out 5-1 over the Islanders.